Now back in central Illinois, several areas postponed scheduled tornado siren tests today because of the severe weather. This included the cities of Tolono and Clinton, the village of DeVernon, and Macon County.